goes out.
Okay. Jan has 2.5 minutes left. He's on a pace of 2:14 per 500 meters. Essentially, what that will put him at is just over 4,000 meters. This is our 20-minute challenge that George started up about a month ago. We've had around 60 people go through this already. Essentially, what we're doing is we're setting the time for 20 minutes, and you go as hard as you can and see how far you can get. We're tracking the results. You can see the results on Facebook, and it's a fantastic workout. It's a humbling workout. Anyway, if you're interested, come on down and we'll take you through. We'll show you how it's done, and you can challenge the Olympians. Jason is in his last minute. He's looking at 4,400 meters. He's going to finish at 47. 50 seconds. All right, Jason. Pull. Power. He's doing awesome. He's going to break 4,600. Look how smooth his stroke is, too.
Yeah, 46.75.
25 seconds left.
Hold this pace and you got it.
Push. 20 seconds.
Yeah, buddy, come on.
Reach high.
Oh, now he's using the calves.
Power.
I thought his calves were broken. Look at him go.
Rip
yes.
It. Rip it. 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
This is all you. Attaboy. Pull.
Nice. Get five there. To go. Four.
Rip through. Rip
three.
Through. You're almost there.
Two. One.
Nice. Nice, our boy. 46.77. As you can see, he didn't leave too much.
Good work, bud.
Good work, man. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Get down.
Vancouver Cross Country Olympian, about to take down the Northhill champ, Shane Coops. That's me. He's warming up at a 152. Now he's doing as a warm up in the first 30 seconds faster than I finish it. This guy is on pace to destroy. This is what he does. He must be Greek because he's smashing records. I can't talk much about the form because I don't understand how form works, but if you were to open a textbook, this is what you're going to see here. Textbook form. He's probably breathing and he's not even moving. He's got gloves. Now, I didn't have gloves. That's maybe why I couldn't do what he's about to do. He's still laughing. He's laughing at me. This is ridiculous. Well, yeah, he's walking in the park. My record's going down. I can't watch this much more because I'm going to go cry. Enjoy your race, Stefan. I can't watch anymore.